There we go. Okay. And then there is no game audio. I'm so glad we do this. Live and direct.
I'm ready.
There we go.
Okay.
Welcome to Professional Stream for Professionals, everybody. We're gonna go into this dungeon right now and talk to some people. I played this game earlier today, and got a little bit further. Just did side quests and stuff. A lot of meta stuff. and yeah. Turns out it's still really good and I really like it, and I would like to finish it off so that I can play Pillars 2 not on stream with a fresh conscience and a fully complete character with choices. Which I was gonna do on stream, it's the promise. Starting all my streaming with that promise of finishing this game. And then I think about a year ago, or no, it was maybe even a year and a half. Year and a half? Yeah. I was like, it's not even been that long since I was streaming. It hasn't? Really? Maybe? Who knows? 2.5 years, something like that. 1.5, 2.5? I don't know, but anyway, a long time ago, back before I had shelved this, which I've now unshelved, but before I'd unshelved it, just like, oh, I'm about to finish this. I'm gonna pick my next game that I'm gonna stream, which is Drakengard 3. Still might be the next game I stream, but I thought it was like a matter of days or weeks instead of months or years. That's how it goes in this bitch of a life. So, since the last time, yeah, I changed the animal from a pig to the cosmic pig, the Kickstarter pig. And just kind of made sure I knew how to play the game again. Crossed a few things off the list, made sure I knew what I wanted to do when I was doing streaming so we could get through some good content. Planning on doing this, getting to at least the next floor. I don't know if I'm gonna finish it, but then maybe doing more White March hardcore story content, which I need to finish up. And then some of the other new side quests, like the Siege of Kraghole. Well, I guess we don't even get to talk to the Guardian. I thought there was a conversation here, but I guess not. Okay, yeah. Why is everyone's equipment situation all fucked up? There we go. Seems like a good opening gambit. Guardian's already hurting. Seems to not be a very good situation for me right now. Okay, but I can punch my way out of situations. That seems good, smart. I probably need to. Jeez. Okay, there we go. I punched the guardian. See, the monk is just so great for directing combat. Okay, so now the barb can take on the guardian one-on-one. Actually, don't do that. Do this again. There you go. Cancel all that. Palutena, just keep going toe-to-toe. Switch back. Blast. Target. This guy just needs to not be hitting the wizard. The wizard needs to not be engaged in, like, axe combat. That's still going well. No one seems to be paying attention. Should he use that, but whatever. So few good choices. Okay, here we go. Except for you, keep going with that. And you, keep going with that. Switch back. How's this going? Just still wailing on each other. Oh, there's two more. Goddamn. Okay. Just breathe gross shit all over me. That's not cool, man.
putting up quite a fight. There we go. Okay.
I mean, it's whatever at this point. This boy's done. Every time you start the game, you always have to click the chest once. It's a bad UX bug.
Whew, good thing I sold most of my jewelry.
That's pretty good. Okay, final level. Oof.
This is one of my favorite tracks, I swear to God.
This is not the final level, this is the penultimate level. This is where I have the conversation. This is the boss before the boss. Seems like a big old pile of bodies. It's good and normal. Master staircase, nice. Always like having one of those. This might be bad. Lots of XP. From seeing a ghost.
Who are you? Would you abandon your king? Take up your sword! To battle! The enemy has come! It was lost long ago. This battle and more. You are no lost soul of mine.
Hi, Sophie.
No soldier.
It's terrifying.
But you see them. What remains of them? As the Mad One did before you. As I do. My subjects. My people.
It's so quiet. Consumed, but not by me. Okay. Old ancient thing. You will not conquer it anymore. Well, I don't intend to.
None walk there save Ard Nua's line. You will not tread in that place. Not there.
Drink your life like water.
But you see them. What remains of them? As the
Now you these people banging on the door outside. Freaking out the cats. Oh, that's right. Yes, I gotta get you your flea medicine. Thank you for reminding me, cat. Weird audio bug.
But you see them. What remains of them? The endless paths. A thousand hands toiled to create it.
Only
but
a thousand?
It was my voice. My will that directed them.
Oh.
The great work of our age.
Hmm.
Lost. Treading these endless paths. These regrets. With him forever moving out of reach. Into some darker place. Away from me.
Well, that's sad.
Have they loved nothing in all their lives? Lost nothing. Wives. Husbands. Children. Might I not show them, then, the agony of it?
I feel like this is not going to go well for me.
Have they loved nothing in all their lives? Lost nothing. Wives, husbands.
Barbara Sachs. Who talks like this?
I will never see him again. Even in death, we have been more wholly separated than if I had never known him. Will have forgotten me. Have I not paid? Have they not cost me all I had? It is not my doing. It cannot be so simple. I will drive the invaders from the halls. I will go down those final steps and there finish my great work. None will stop me.
Yeah, don't think.
End then, at last. Morals.
I think I can did it. I probably didn't get as much stuff as if I had just ganked him, but whatever. Oh, licky girl. Thank you for cleaning me so often, baby. Yeah. Let's go see this dragon and hopefully parlay with it. What's she doing? Just taking up most of the desk for herself. Just like I taught her. Very pretty baby. But sometimes I'm just trying to touch the keyboard. Whoa. What's up, baby? Why are you running away?
Slow and silent.
Get them tongues.
Lead the way.
Put the tongue on the chest. And do a little quick save. Sure, why these guys are even here. Like, I guess for story reasons? And to give me a whole fuckload of jewels. Okay. Guessing this is the way. To the, feet. Never actually did this on my first playthrough of the game, so this is kinda cool.
All this to find feet. I should have guessed.
Wait, help me. I didn't actually hold tab when I was... Always gotta be tabbing. Let's go see some feats. Just Sophie hair everywhere in my life, including in my mouth. Blech. Okay. Hopefully that's fine.
Slow and silent.
Oops. You caught me sneaking around.
Here you are, nearly at the heart of the world. What a journey you have made. Yes, the master below. You have found her. Kadnua is mine, as is all that lies beneath it. How fortunate you are to learn such well-guarded secrets. All it has cost you is your life. In a fashion, think on it. How many hundreds of souls killed by fawning Zorips or devoured by trolls? Dashed against sealed doors, dragged screaming into dark pits by spiders. All to see what you have seen. A gate into the past. The history of a fallen people. The haunted treasures of a mad king. The final monument of a distraught father, an old man weeping in the dark.
Like, my only problem with this is they didn't do a very good job of framing the dragon. It's just like this green jumping circle. And the back half of the dragon. Also, why hasn't Kana said anything? I thought this was his whole...
And each and every man and woman that falls comes here. To this place. To me. All that remains of a dead man's greatest wish, a grand memorial, or merely a sorry little tomb. More than Ardnua's precious son are buried here, of course. Many more. It is where the Ardra veins converge, before descending into the hollows of the world.
That seems kind of important.
I'm afraid not. I will see your soul put to good use. You have earned pride of place.
Well, I guess that didn't work. Okay, here we go. Okay.
Watch out, Kana.
Kana's already down. Yeah, okay, I don't think this is gonna work. Yeah, okay. Let me try and talk one more time, but I think I'm just too stupid.
Will do.
The air in here is strange, stifling. What is this place?
See if it frames it any better this time. I think it does, because this is the way you're supposed to walk up. Slightly.
Here you are, nearly at the heart. Yes. How fortunate to interface again and eat all the.
Oh, this is cool. Okay, yeah, this is definitely the way, because it's like you're exploring why and what she wants.
And here I return. The endless tide of treasure hunters. Agnua's sorrow. I have observed 100 lives
NFL.
On the surface.
Hey.
And all are dear to me.
I will do
but
everything I can
reigns.
To not kill this dragon. The flesh reigns. I mean.
Do you mean to dig me free? There may be a way, if you are willing. I cannot send the whole of my soul afield, not at once. But if you were to take something of mine past the boundaries of this place, I could obtain a new living vessel, a body with which I might wander the world, as you do.
This seems fine. Turn a dragon hunter into a dragon? That's too good.
Then take the amulet. You will need to convince her by some means to place the amulet about her neck. With that conduit between us, I will have the means to displace her soul and gain my freedom. Know this. I will not be easily betrayed, nor will mere stone contain me if I do not wish it.
Hmm. Well, can I now wander around your house without... and kill all your friends? Oh, I can't kill them. But I can take all your stuff. Feet. Look at all these feet. Hill.
Mind your step, little thief.
I shall be quiet as a calm sea.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Yeah. Cause I'm gonna die. And I don't wanna die. What? God damn it. Why is that even there?
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Love to hear the hits. Too bad you can't go straight to the world map from there. That would be ideal.
Amazing. You could fit a whole village in here.
Mm-hmm. But I won't. Yeah. I'm supposed to put it here. But I do need to go back to whatever the name of the first Audra zone is. Oh hey, it's the palm. I'm sure that's fine.
I must...
And then... Do I need to do anything else? Right. This one's in the city. Not paid? Why are people not paid? Wait, why do I have no money? Where are my taxes? Is this it? I'm not sure why I came here. I want to go. Wait, where's the graveyard? I mean, this whole place is like a graveyard. Am I in the graveyard? Is this the graveyard? It looks like a graveyard. There we go. And then this one, I think I just have to go back to Cadnu. Stop by that merc camp on the way back to White March just to see if I can take them on any better now.
Amazing. You could fit a whole village. Lead the way.
Shunga.
Uh-huh.
And now she can change weapons for the first time in a whole long time. Beautiful.
Did this renowned mathematician buy his car drive?
Nope. Thank you, YouTube. I love... There's tax day. Earned only 200? Bloody hell. I feel like I should be getting a little more for 41, but whatever. I mean, there's like nothing I can do except hope that Brutish Warrior gets paid. Same with Mercenary Mindstriker. Maybe I should fire people that make money and get people that provide defenses, I don't know. Black Meadow. Where's the Black Meadow? Oh, right here. I feel like this might be a bad thing I'm gonna be doing. But I also don't know if I care. Where's my boy Galloway at? Okay. Hey, Fallon Road. What's going on?
Greetings.
Let's play it cool. Is there any good hunting around here? Oh, we can't just like have a conversation. It's like go down the list. This is a pretty delicious set of Wait, why did I lose it? Oh, she's heard of that trick before. I mean, 6-on-1 doesn't seem very fair. Are you judging me for what I'm doing in order to not kill a dragon? Because I will have none
That's
of it.
Very helpful.
My actions are audible, goddammit. What is a wondrous torment? Ooh. Yeah, you're absolutely right that I do not know what I'm doing. Well, the good news is that I hear that I'm not going to be around the area for much longer, so. Hell yeah. Huh. That's really good plot that I would have missed if I'd just killed the dragon. Not trying to justify my war crimes at all or anything. Okay, wow. Southern Edir province of Maghannon. The wizard and inventor Galef spent decades creating devices that could mimic magical effects and properties. His fellow wizards viewed Galef's work with disdain, but one area of research intrigued even the elitists, a device that could replicate entire magical objects. The key to Galef's research was an enchanted mold. When Galef died of old age, his remote workshop was eventually plundered by southern barbarians who had been sacking the province for years. All of his work was believed to have been lost. Recently, an anonymous patron has been inquiring across the Eastern Reach for aid in recovering some of Galef's research notes using leads that were discovered by unknown means. Durance's patron was silent about the source of their leads, but the notes quickly proved to be valuable. A grimoire sale on the Seathwood and notes from a dead Raid Saren wizard pointed the way towards three other wizards that were unwittingly performing research based on Galef's stolen notes. Spread out across the Eastern Reach, the wizards were amiable enough but quite unwilling to part with their own extensive notes. After reporting back to the patron's servant, Durance discovered that no additional services were required. It wasn't until after returning to Cadnua that Durance learned of the grisly deaths of the three wizards, all under suspicious circumstances. A short time later, a package arrived via a guarded courier. It was addressed to Durance, and the note inside simply read, "A gift in an antiquated hand." Ugh. Oh, cool. That seems really useful. That's a really cool detail, Seawolf, but thankfully, I don't need that bonus. Where was he gonna go? Do I have... Oh, we got level ups. Yeah, we should get some rest. Also... Sagani seems to be freaking out. That's another thing that I need to do before I finish this game up, is finish some of the side character quests that I never did the first time, like Sagani's. Although I don't think I need to do that on stream. I am just going to go do main plot stuff after this, after I do some decision making.
Gelade, well done.
Nice blue sword. Mm. These are all gonna be red, aren't they? That's super cool, but... I love paladins. Paladins were my first Baldur's Gate class, so... That's just too useful. Gotta do it. I need to get my lore up significantly. Okay, monk abilities. Long stride. The long pain. That's kind of cool, but also I want this. I want kicking them into the air, because that sounds like it's gonna look rad. Ooh, revive companion. Gotta do it. These boots? Yeah, Kana in general is, I hadn't noticed that, but yeah, Kana's pretty fucking special. What are these? Boots of a long march? Can you imagine marching a long way in these boots? My god. Chaotic orb. That sounds like a really bad idea. Just create a second ally that can also cast spells. That sounds way too much work. Raw damage to one target. That sounds like my kind of spell. Don't need any summoned weapons. That sounds like I'm gonna get into major issues. Chaotic orb? Fuck it. What could possibly go wrong? I'm gonna go with the displaced image. Yeah, I've already got enough going on. Like, I can summon a lot of things, and I just choose not to because of the work involved, so... I guess that's what keeps me from killing dragons, but...
Sure thing.
The other thing is... I think it's... If you're given an option to not, I will usually just to explore that. Although I didn't in Fallout 1 at the end. I did not do... I was a kid. I'm okay with that. Always gotta take the intellect bonus because I'm a huge dummy, and that seems to be what most things. Don't tell me. I've got 2 paydays before I've done taxes twice. This Glenfarlane Soul Hunter sure wants a lot of money. You hired. Yeah, I don't know where, like, why. I think something broke, like there's a bug or something, because I'm not getting any money from taxes.
Gelade, well done.
Like,
a formidable fortress,
look at this.
In the old style. We don't build them like
taxes
anymore.
Collected lost 660 despite being a 40. Like, earned 263? I think the game just, like, fucks with you after you've upgraded everything. It's the only explanation I have. Love that song. Craig Holt. It feels like we should just be getting a lot more money in general. I don't know. A spreadsheet sometimes gives bad results. Did I kill everyone here? Hey, what's in here? I bet it's nothing. Oh, bones. Nothing but bones.
Hello? Hello?
Nice big M. Doggy getting fucked up.
What do you mean?
Okay, well, both of these are just barely alive. No uses left because I leveled up and after I rested, or what? I guess it doesn't matter. No, this is fucking useless.
Okay.
Well, that's good to know. I'll see if I can get a little further up the hill. And then we'll just continue on this disaster journey. Well, that's okay. Leveled up because he saw a bunch of bodies on some things. Cool. Let's rob him.
Look lively, lads.
Oh, this is not going to go well, is it? That didn't work. Don't I need to do something? Yeah, that seems to be the right idea. Yeah, that's why I was there. Just because of the quest. Unless you mean there's another quest that you get when you're there. Okay, so I don't remember anything. Oh, no. I mean, I know that there's nothing I can do for that quest right now. That, yeah. So I'm looking for some other quest. Something else I can do to get some XP's. I have no recollection what's going on, so I'm not really sure what the moral implications of this are. I guess I can pass the moral buck. Let me know. I'm gonna make a drink. Let me know if you remember what's going on here, because I guess I should just look it up too. Lafta. How many things are named Lafta? One thing is named Lafta. Right. Seems like oh. Well then. This has gotten quite messy. But doesn't seem very dangerous. Maybe stop standing in the fire. Hell yeah. I did the right thing. I murdered all of those people. Okay, where's the dwarf who gave me these ideas? Oh, here. I'll just not tell him about the part where they were. There we go. Cool. Oh, it was like there's another person coming to tell me I did it all wrong. Oh yeah, I think the other reason I ran out of money is because I did every possible enchantment, and it turns out that I had not enchanted anything before, so there were few enchantments to go around. Let's see this battery. Yeah, enchanting is very expensive. I don't know if it was even in the base game when it launched. I don't remember doing that, pretty much at all. Maybe I just ignored it mostly in my first playthrough? That's very good. That's too good. Yeah, playing Pillars 1 right at launch is a very, very different experience from playing Pillars 1 now. There's so many things that they changed and improved and fixed. That's basically the whole reason why I didn't play Pillars 2 at all at launch, because I was just like, well, I've learned my lesson. You think maybe there would be some kind of company history with that might stop me from doing that with Pillars 1, but I don't learn things. I don't know who Obsidian are. Okay, I'll be right back. Gotta fill up my empty cup. Yeah, stability is definitely not the issue. Stability is very good. It's just, like, UX changes so much. Wait. There we go. Deep music resound, marauder and wilder alike, brighten the aura. What? Oh. Damn it. Okay, I wasn't supposed to stick my finger in. I mean, if I ever got into teaching game design, I would definitely try and, like, teach a course or have a lecture on, like, designing puzzles for people who are only ever paying attention half the time or forgot everything. Because that's how I feel most people play games, and ever since I kind of figured that out, I've really let myself off the hook a lot for a lot of stuff. I mean, that's what everyone else is doing, so why should I be paying attention? I got a design for these idiots. These idiots.
It feels even colder in here. Something isn't right.
You sure? Because I'm sure it seems like everything is super chill in here.
We earned this. Durgan's steel has lined our halls in gold.
Okay.
Your vanity dishonors Abaddon and cheapens us all.
These weapons are ours. Or have you two forgotten how to hold a sword?
Did anyone else see talking spirits?
Before the Commandants come to blows.
Nice and quiet.
Did you see the look in Maroon's eye?
Exandro had better watch his back.
Is this a remix of the main battle theme?
I'll take a look.
Traitors! Cowards!
Whoa.
Zoltan's the only one with sense. Anyone who says otherwise is a fool.
That sheet sold our steel and kept the coin himself.
Maroon! She won't rest until our corpses decorate the halls.
Okay. Very stealthy. For you helping. Wait, shit.
Found it. Let's see what's in here.
As promised.
Transition from stealth to combat.
That's not great.
Well, I'm sure this isn't a trap. No, it wasn't.
Quick and quiet. Damn you both! My generation built this keep to honor Abaddon, not to further your greed and ambition.
We're Pergrunin. Our forefathers explored and conquered, but you've stuck us in this frigid hall.
Paved with gold and marble! I won't allow us to abandon our legacy for your delusions.
No, you'll peddle it away to line your pockets. How much have you made selling our steel, Zoltan?
Again with your lies. You think I don't hear you turning the others against me? These walls echo, and...
Enough! I'll send the Forge Guardians on both of you if that's what it takes.
Hello?
I'll have this open in no time.
As promised.
have this open in no time. I'll have this open in no time. That'll do it.
Get out! Out!
I'll go on ahead.
Sophie is, her eyes are following where the hand is going. The cursor. Which is very good. She's always so entertained by screens. Like, I feel as soon as you're screaming, the stealth should probably be over for everybody. Maybe that's just me. Can you imagine doing 28 points of damage with your fists?
Will do.
Like, that's hard to do with guns in this game. Alright. Good night, Seawolf. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for pillowsing.
She'll bring these walls down around us. He'll regret this.
I'll see what I can find.
Super weird. Okay, so I think I just got a special helmet, that's all. I was looking for traps.
I shall be quiet as a calm sea.
Until I stop.
Which is not very quiet.
Calm. Not very quiet.
I'll have this open in no time. I'll have this open in no time. Let's see what's in here. I'll have this open in no time.
Does no one have mechanics? Nine is as high as it goes. I'm really usually smart about that in RPGs. Getting... you know, your lockpicking skill up as high as possible, as quickly as possible. It's pretty
key. We've got to survive, by any means necessary.
We'll have blood in these halls before long.
Stop right there. You must be some merchant come to speak with Zoltan. Our illustrious coin master may let you plunder our armory, but I've got other ideas for dealing with your lot. Turn and go before I show you how an arms warden deals with trespassers. Whoever you're searching for, I have it. Leave our halls. Go back to whatever land you hail from. You waste your breath on hollow threat. I'll have you carved by Durgan Steel, wretch. That.
I don't think that was what I wanted to do. Dang. Guess I'll have to do this floor all over again. Sorry, zero people that are watching. Let's try and do it quick, though.
Yep.
Easy, Itumak. I feel it, too.
We earned this. Durgan Steel has lined our hull.
Did anyone else?
Just did this, do.
Let's see what's in here.
As promised.
I'll see what I can find.
She'll bring these walls down around us.
Let's see what's in here.
As promised.
Wow, that didn't work.
Quick and quiet.
He'll regret this.
Found it.
Okay, cursed helmet. Do-ba-do-ba-do.
Let's see what's in here.
Zoltan's the only one with sense. Anyone who says otherwise is a fool.
That cheat sold our steel and kept the coin himself.
Maroon! She won't rest until our corpses decorate the halls.
How long before the Commandant's come to blows?
Did you see the look in Maroon's
Nothing
eye?
Will slip past me.
Exandru had better watch his back.
Why is this so worthless? Heavy armor. Yeah, I think that's probably a good choice. Let's talk our way out of another one.
We've got to survive by any means necessary.
We'll have blood in these halls before long.
Stop. Our turn and go. Pargrun and quarrels are no business. I'm Maroon, proud Pargrun and arms warden of Durgan's battery. And you're answering my questions now. Leave our halls. Go back to whatever land you hail from.
You waste your breath.
I'll have you carved by Durgan steel.
Do I need lore? Can I have just a different character talk? I don't think so.
Got it.
We've got to survive by any means necessary.
We'll have blood in these halls before long.
Following your lead.
Our illustrious. Turn and go before I show you how an arms warden deals with trespassers. I'll have our finest steel. Now, let our coin master and our chief curate see the true purpose of Durgan steel.
No, that was not it. This time I'm gonna try lying. Lying seems good.
Turn and go. Then I'll see that your corpse.
does one of those lies work? Like, if you have been paying attention to the story? You know what to say?
Turn and go. And what exactly did he invite you for? Go on then, but know that I'll be watching you.
Sort of paying attention at all times. That's
sure thing.
Secret.
Be discreet.
We can't hold him off!
Fall back! Just like old times. Just like old times.
Those crossbows really suck when you're being wailed on by like five people with swords.
I shall be quiet as a calm sea, which is not very quiet.
I'll have this open in no time. That'll do it. Have this open in no time. Let's see what's in here.
They're coming to the mines!
They're coming over the barricade.
What could have broken through this?
I don't think there's anything there, actually.
Let's see what lies this way.
This seems like a great idea.
Ah! Ah!
that? What is that? What are you? Okay, whatever.
Ready when you
are. Be constant.
Is that it?
Gears, they're coming! For the battery!
I'll take a look.
Outnumbered!
Listen, you hear that?
Are they talking about my pig when they say, do you hear that?
Are we safe here?
Quiet.
Brave.
Quick and quiet.
Hurry! We can hide here!
That did not go well. Gotta start over from the beginning of the floor. Fuck. I didn't mean to push the bones. I just wanted to grab the key. At least we know where to go.
Got it.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go faster here.
We can't hold him off!
Open in no time.
coming over the barricade!
What could have broken through this?
Hold them off! Move!
For the battery!
Up in those gears! They're coming!
We're outnumbered!
Listen, you hear that?
Well, that was a wrong turn.
Are we safe here?
Quiet!
Hurry! We can hide here!
They're going to come for us here, and...
Okay, maybe we do need to piss off the ghosts. Let's get through all the other things first.
See what lies this way.
Stop them!
That looks like it's going to be important.
Nice and quiet.
Call the Forge Guardians! Just like old times.
I have a feeling like that guy's not going to be friendly forever. Oh, I guess he is.
My way!
my friend.
Good pathfinding.
Don't look back!
Keep running!
Let's see what's in here. That'll do it. Have this open in no time.
They're coming to the mines.
Okay. Overwhelming force is still a pretty good military strategy. Just gonna put that out there for conversation and debate.
Let's see what's in here.
Blasphemy!
Slowly now.
Let's see what lies this way.
Got something over here.
Profane Abaddon's sake.
Yeah, probably could have seen that coming.
Oh!
Sorry, Alexandro. Just be glad I didn't have to do a flying jump kick to your face.
Right away.
I'm at least gonna get through this floor before I switch off. I'm definitely gonna stream this more this week because I want to get through it pretty quickly. I don't know if I can get through all of the DLC inside two or three sessions, but we'll just see. And maybe the ending of the game too, because that's all good fun. I don't think I need to do every side quest. I guess I should at least do the side quests that affect the characters that carry over. Oh, on the upside, now I get tons of ghost essence.
Okay.
I love how the music's different for the DLC. It's just some wee ghosties. I'm gonna be fine.
Ready when you are.
See?
should be fine. Quick save. Okay, yeah. This is gonna need some finessing. So, this guy, Bush, onto the Winter Wolf. You do that. Why didn't I just do a blast, an ice pillar on a bunch of ice enemies? Am I fucking stupid? This guy. Where are these people coming from? Why is everyone my friend? Kick this troll into the air. Turns out you cannot kick a troll into the air. But you can kick it until it explodes.
Got it.
Important life lesson, kids. Save. Let's loot the place.
Be constant.
Ready when you are.
Following your lead.
Ready, Watcher. I'll take a look.
Okay, let's look at all these events real quick. Kana killed Wraith with the... I guess I've activated some AI mode accidentally where people just think for themselves, because that used to be disengaged. Lord knows what the button looks like. Probably the gear brain thing, but Wraith interrupted Kana, Hetsugane, Darkwolf. When did these Dark Wolves come in? 20 pierce damage, 17 slash damage. 9, 10, 12. Invoke vessels. Wait.
She just has the ability to bring out some dead? I had no idea. Okay. You know what? I didn't know need to know these things.
I'm here.
Maybe I'm gonna do much better with this. I'm not gonna think about the hows or whys or even the wherefores.
Careful, they're thinning our number.
Okay.
Just like old times. Just like old.
That was wild. Oh, that's an advanced AI there. I'm only saying that because I probably would not have come up with that. I am a tactical toddler. What am I supposed to do here? Okay, I just got some kind of key. Can I get some? Nope. That's what I got. Alright, trial and error, here we go. Southwest. Southwest east. All right, we cleared the floor.
Together, we're in this together.
Slowly now.
Okay, that time, yeah. See, earned significantly more.
I'll organize the troops to guard the stairs. We can hold them off for a while.
Vazel's repairing the guardians. Elune's preparing for the...
You can't be serious about this. Let's just wait those monsters out. Abidun wouldn't let us...
Abidun rewards earnest work, not begging and cowering. We must hurry.
I'll see what I can find.
We
We'll hold them off as long as we can.
I'll have this open in no time.
We'll give ourselves for the battery.
Okay, that's two battles taken care of. Pretty handy, I want to say.
I shall be discreet.
I'll have this open in no time. As promised.
Stand ready, Commandant.
Okay, there's boys to the left, boys to the right. This might actually be a pretty decent place to stop it. Or at least after
that's our best offense. They must stand up for the heat.
Let's just not go up that hallway.
Right away, Master Vaso.
Let's see what's in here. Let's see what's in
That'll
here.
Do it.
Just because I know I'm gonna stream again later in the week.
Stand your ground!
Finish out this area, then. And that'll prime me for maybe finishing up the whole thing next
Quickly.
Week.
Quickly! There's not much time!
One or two more streams, which would be perfecto. Then I can start playing Pillars 2 with my conscience.
Hello. We've never introduced this much essence into the White Forge. It's
nice and quiet.
I'll have this open in no time.
Abidan gave us the tools, Vasa.
That'll do it.
We've got to make them work.
Stop! These methods belong to us, to the Pargrunin!
Abidan himself.
Well, I think I've angered up those ghosts.
Yeah, I've got something over here. Yeah, I've got something over here. Let's
see what lies this way.
Nothing will slip past me.
There we go. These guys can't tell me nothing. Don't need to camp, we're the only one injury among all of us. Okay, let's do one more battle, and then we'll call it. Don't appreciate the ghost music, gotta say. Okay, that's definitely into Ghostville. We're gonna leave Ghostville until next time.
Let's see
what the rest of this floor has to offer. I'm not so sure about this turning ghosts into friends thing that seems to be happening all of the time, but I guess the results speak for themselves.
I understand.
I'll have this open in no time.
I shall be quiet as a calm sea. Which is not very
overseeing. Well, then that's interesting. Okay, I guess we just need to do this into each.
Take a look.
.7480 is pretty good. How do I get into this room? Do I need a key? Did I get a key? I did get a key.
I'll see what
the
I can find.
The records are here. Keep searching.
Is this safe, Curate Loon?
Okay, so thank you, Seawolf, and other people in the future or in the past who may be watching this stream through one of those time travel touch devices that will be introduced in the year 1373 AD. So look out for those. Wow. Yeah, it's been fun streaming again, streaming Pillars again. We're gonna find out so many things together. And also, I'm going to release my soul from its burdens. The final quick save of the night. And yeah. Good night. Goodbye. Goodbye.